There's a lot of stories about the cup. Right now, it's for tea, but it's kind of become a metaphor. You know, don't let nobody else fill up your cup. Don't let nobody gas you up. You know, you do it yourself.